anomalies. Of all the strange and unexplained phenomena that the SCP Foundation encounters on a regular basis, it hardly comes as much of a surprise that they've got